I'm a Keralite. I have a dream to do something different items in Kerala also, because Kochi is a fast growing like a metro city. So many tourists are coming to Kerala. Most of the tourists are coming from northern parts. They are I know that. Physically, I am feeling that they are all enjoying the museum very well. So, because it's my hometown, I plan to set up such a big museum. It's like an international wax museum. I will get it.
It's one of the very first wax museums in India, rather in Kerala, and of course the first in Cochin. And seems quite interesting, quite life-like. And I'm sure that this will encourage to rise to an international level of wax museum.